Minecraft UHC, but your speed randomizes every minute. Every single player in the game will have a random level of speed or slowness throughout the game. 1 minute you'll have speed 10, and the next you'll have slowness 5. We also made the speed synced up with every player, so not only you have speed 10, but also your teammate and everybody else in the game. So yeah, anyway, sit back, relax, get some snacks and water, grab gamer juice, and watch this UHC unfold. Daily Twitch streams, boom, tapple.store, boom. And one more thing, I'd really appreciate it if you go check to make sure you're subscribed. YouTube can be weird sometimes and might even unsub you for no reason, so yeah, thank you. Anyways, that's pretty much it. Intro done. Hi, welcome. Ow. Ooh, okay, we're fine. Hey, do you see something different? Anything different about what's going on right now? You see the world? It's different. I wonder why. That's right. I have a deceiving pack. I took this guy's textures. Thank you very much, Mr. Man. And then I made it into my own, changing like one texture and be like, hey, this is my pack now. I have the deceiving pack. Say hi to the deceiving pack, because this makes every 1.16 texture into 1.8. Well, not everything, because some are the same. But yeah, it looks like I'm in 1.16. It looks like I'm in the latest version of Minecraft. Is that genius? But alas, I'm actually in 1.8. I'm actually in a version of Minecraft that's like 6 years old. So, you know, that's a thing. I mean, it still works, still counts, doesn't it? I mean, the textures look the same. So yeah, one thing that I've changed about this thing is that I actually made the fire lower so then I could actually see people when I'm on fire, if I'm burning. So that's good. I have speed 10. I have speed 10. Oh, it's so part of the scenario. Yeah. Every minute it's different. We might get slowness next, by the way. My gosh, I'm so fast.
I'm so fast as well, yeah.
It changed again. right. This is something that I didn't really mention. Yeah, it's fast. Oh my god. Okay. I hope I don't go to places where that won't like kill me or something. Anyways, okay. At least we could find some leather really, really quickly. Holy crap, dude. Oh my gosh. My FOV is so weird. Should I just like take out dynamic FOV for this one? Because it might get weird. Oh no. I have slowness 4 now. Oh my gosh. If I don't sprint or like jump or anything, this is what happens. Dude, I'm gonna do dynamic right here. Boom. My FOV is gonna stay no matter what. Right. Oh god, what am I now? Dude, I'm like speed 5 or 10 or something. I don't know. Let's just get out of here or something. I don't know. Holy crap, my speed is like high, but you know, you can't see it based off my FOV because, you know, I turned off dynamic FOV. Just a reminder if you don't know what even is going on. But yeah, a great way to know what type of speed slash slowness I have is just by looking around this area. I have a mod that will tell me what effect I have. So there you go. You're welcome. Okay, we got some iron right here. This is Chad. Hold on, let's yoink it. Thank you. Iron. Oh, I think there's a cave this way. Yep, and I was completely right. This is why you need to look at your C counter. You don't know what a C counter is. Yeah, I honestly don't know. It's kind of magic. It's just a number literally right here, and it just goes up when it sees air blocks. It's basically like vanilla X-ray. Actually, we should probably go and get a shovel. And when we get a shovel, we could go for this. Boom. I have slowness 1. Ew. Oh, dude. I have slowness like 7 or something. Look at this. I can't even move anymore. Like, a lot of people could see it as well. At least I could, like, jump and, like, technically move. But if I just sprint without jumping, it's impossible. It's literally impossible for me to actually move around. But if you just press space, you're good. There is a level of slowness that actually makes you not move at all. This is great. At least it only happens for, like, you know, a minute. It's, like, nothing. Not a long way at all. Okay. I think we have actually normal speed. Yeah. Our speed is normal. There is a thing where you don't have anything at all for 1 minute too. So it's not always going to be like slowness and swiftness the whole time. So yeah, this is weird how it's just normal. Oh god, we're at slowness 4. Oh, some diamonds. Beautiful. We could go enchant now. Whoo, is that 7? It is 7. I just found diamonds, Rahil.
Nice.
I'll make the pickaxe right now so then we could make the enchantment table. Aha, I found it. Okay, I found where the lava's at. Let's go get some water now. Yoink. Oh no, the gravel. Holy crap, dude. Okay, I thought that was gonna be on me. Never mind. Actually, wait a minute. Doesn't this... Yeah, it does go to the lava, doesn't it? We don't even need that lava thing, do we? Right? There could be lava this way. Let's keep running until we find some lava, I guess. There's one right there, but I want to get a whole thing of lava. Not just one. Oh, I hear it right here, actually. Hold on. Right here. Oh, there's more diamonds this way. I got my obsidian. I think it is time to do the deed. The deed is by making this thing. Enchantment table, of course. Duh. Boom. Beautiful. Let's go make this, actually. Hold on. Let's make a cool sword. Cool sword. Boom. Sharpness. Nice. And we'll just get other stuff along with it. If we get sharp 3, we're going to be so Chad. Oh, I don't have any more levels. I need to get more levels. We'll get more. We have 6 minutes. 6 minutes for us to get stuff. Sharpness. And... Oh, come on, dude. We're so close. Ah, protection. Okay, this has to be sharpness. No, I'm getting scammed here.
I'm just gonna go for it because he has a pick, so that means he has 6 diamonds.
Careful.
Hopefully his teammate doesn't just like come behind me and I die.
Yeah, let's not make that happen. Dude, I swear if it's slowness like 5 or something, I'm gonna be so sad.
Oh, he has healing. Okay, this guy, he's gapping.
Uh-oh. Yeah, you might have to go.
Oh, he's half diamond.
Okay, get out.
Might have to fight him, actually.
Really? Oh, you killed him. Nice. Okay, how'd you not die?
Yeah, I don't know. I 10-ordered him too.
I'm right here. Hello. Boom, sharp two.
Do you have a diamond piece or no?
I don't.
Take one. Take this one.
Sharp three.
I dropped you a helmet, by the way.
Thank you. I have it. Okay, I'm going up now. Dude, PvP is going to be weird. You see like five people at 0-0. They're going to be running around squirming with speed 10. And then all of a sudden, they'll just be like...
super slow.
Yeah, super slow. They'll just stop.
I'm on surface. I'm right here. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, he's fast. Oh, so am I.
Oh, God. Be careful. Don't die. Thank you.
It was the torch guy.
I found 0-0. Hello. How many diamonds do you have?
Zero. The guy.
Oh, dude. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. Yeah. We don't even have rods, do we?
No, yeah.
Let's get out of here. Dude, there's so many sweats here. Okay. Wait, there's that guy right there. Yeah, he's vibing. Here, you go up and then I'll hit him. Actually, you know what? I just want to kill him. Lol. Oh! Nice. Goodbye. Oh, nice. I can make boots now.
Speed 2. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Feels slow, but it's actually fast. If that makes sense.
Yeah, because we're so used to the other ones.
We just came off the speed 4.
Yeah. I keep calling you Cooktail if you touch lava. Cooktail! Just kidding. I'm not going to do that. What? Oh, there's a person right here.
Guy.
Yeah. It's a Chad. Dude, he's running and jumping with speed 2. What? Dude, he's getting towards a valley / mountain thing.
He's dead. He's dead.
Yeah. Dude, no. Oh, bam. Dude, we're healing
pretty
awesome.
Just keep running around this.
Yeah, let's just keep vibing around. I like this vibe. All right, here. Take that wall. I can make my rod now. Thank goodness. Oh, dude. Slowness 4. Ew. I'm so slow.
There's a lightning over here. Let's go here. Yeah. Oh, team of 2 full diamond behind you. Run.
Oh no!
Just keep running. It's David.
Yeah.
You just keep running.
Yeah. Oh no! No. Why? Just why though?
Another full diamond. Go this way.
Oh my God!
We can't fight anyone.
No. You're right. Okay, we have
slowness 5.
No, we have slowness 5. Are you kidding me? No, there's another person. Wait, is he solo?
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, speed 2. I'm gonna push him towards the border so you can get him. He's going down. I don't know if we want to do this.
We kind of need it here. I don't want to die to him though.
Oh, I found him. Yeah.
He's digging straight down.
Dude, if we have people fall on us, I'd be careful.
Oh, yeah.
Careful. No. I'm placing
for you. We just back up.
You sure? Because we could 2v1.
I don't want to die to this guy under. He's in a good position. Kind of need the gear, though.
You're right. It's an option. It's fine. We'll get out. Let's not do this.
He looks like he knows what he's
doing.
Dude,
yeah, exactly. So. Oh, there is a trapper. Careful. Trapping man.
Yeah. There is a guy here.
It's James Coney Island.
Solo. Solo. Coney Island.
Here, let's scare him. Leave. Yeah, you leave.
Or die.
He's going.
He's a little upset. He said he's been here for 15 minutes.
No way you would stay here for this long.
Anyone? No one.
Nobody. Here, so I'll look Z and then you look X, okay? Maybe there's somebody here.
That's very unlucky, actually.
There's only 50 people, though.
Wait, let's just meet. Let's go in 300, neck 300. Just go there first.
This is getting intense in terms of what will be happening next for us. Dude, there will be people here at the border. There has to be people here. Oh my God, we have the speed 10.
The? Speed 10.
Oh, yeah.
Just zoom. Just get out. Just look, let's speed run for people.
Yeah.
This is like way too fast. Are you? Did we split or what?
That's a person. I think we did split, but I do see a person with like nothing. Hold on. Let's go for them. Literally, doesn't matter. They're dead. It was a torch boy. That was just AFK. Man. We could go to like 500, like something. Actually, let's go back. I'm gonna use my speed, my remaining speed to get back to you. Not trying not to fall. Oh my God. Use the rest of the speed. What do I have now? Speed 1. Okay. Speed
seems like slowness.
Yeah, a little bit.
I see someone. Full diamond team. Oh no.
Oh, me too. No, wait, no. I see a solo. No, never mind. That is the same team. They're going for me though. Yeah, they're just going for me because I'm solo.
Okay.
Oh no.
I'm gonna try and meet up with you. Just keep running.
Ooh, this is so cursed. Oh, meetup's gonna be weird. No. Don't get me towards them. No.
Slowness 3.
Oh, of course I would get slowness. This is so cursed. I'm gonna keep running. They're trying to shoot. No, they're good. Okay, they're not interested anymore. Oh my God. Oh, they're not interested anymore. Okay, I'm happy. That's a person that just wants a screen. Oh, too cliche. Hello. We gotta fight now. Okay, he does want to fight. Okay, they just gave up in the end. Man.
We died. We're gonna die.
You think we're gonna die? Oh, probably. I'll be honest with you, probably. Unless there's like a 3/4 solo or something.
I see a guy.
Who is it? Solo?
Well, full iron. I'm just gonna leave him. We need to find people with stuff.
Wait, that guy. Right here. Go for this guy instead. Oh, I want him.
Let's go for the full diamond. One more. Full diamond's dead. Oh. Full diamond's 3 hearts. 3 hearts.
Yeah. Dude, this guy's not Chad. He's not Chad. There's no way.
Still on 3 hearts.
Come on. Oh, he's going through the water. This is bad. This is bad for you. There's no way. Go. 54, 50, 41, 35, 25. Oh, dude, he's on a strafe. Yeah. Woo! This is our way to live. Yes. Oh, we're 3/4. Okay. And I have a prot 3 thing of boots now. This is our chance of winning.
This is actually huge.
Okay. It is.
Let's go.
Dude, people die so quickly when everyone has speed. Oh, God. What is this?
I don't know. Okay, where'd you go?
I'm alive. I'm near Pizza Guy.
Wait, we got shrunk separately.
Is that you?
Let's just meet up first.
Is that
you? I don't know where you are. I'm Neg2060.
This is a different person.
Okay, just send your cords. Send your
cords. Dude, literally, they were like hiding or something, and they want to screen it. They're gonna die now.
Okay.
Okay. Bruh. Mr. 1%. Oh. All right, I'm full diamond now. Whew. Okay, let's go kill the pizza boy and hope that Nightbot actually doesn't clean us.
He said he won't clean. I don't think he will.
Gets a sharp 5. 2 taps. He could clean us if he really wanted to. Good oh, stuff. Dude. They have like half prot 3 or something. Oh, it's speed 10. We gotta find pizza.
I see him. He's right here.
Pants.
He's right here. Behind you.
Four screen. Huh? Dude, I swear. It's like a trap or something. Hi, pizza. Ow.
You're by yourself.
Wait. I'm gonna die. What? I'm gonna die. Yeah. I'm actually gonna die.
Keep them.
No you way died. That happened. Oh, wow. What sword is that? Jesus Christ. What just happened, dude?
Wait, what sword is that?
I don't know. It's a sharpness 4. What? Holy crap.
Wait, I got 2 hit.
You were 2 hits?
No, I got like 3 hit. Yeah.
What? That makes no sense.
That
makes no sense at all. What? I don't understand. I'm so confused. I don't understand how. I'm trying to understand. How does that even make any sense?
You got cleaned anyway by Nightbot.
You were on full health, weren't you?
Yeah, and I got like literally 3 hit.
I don't understand. That was one of the most unsolved mysteries of that I've ever had. Unless we were just wearing invisible armor. I'm so confused how that even happened.
Wait.
That's insane.
I had a sharp 4 as well. Like, I wasn't doing that much damage.
I don't know. Anyways, IP here, Twitter here, Discord here. Go check those out if you want to see some wacky witches in the future. Or weird ones like this, I guess. That was very elusive. Also, if you have any UHE suggestions, please comment them down below. I'll be sure to look at them and maybe even do them. Who knows? But yeah, that's pretty much it. Bye!